more as a gymnast. She's very, very athletic, very agile, but that was a show of strength.
Yeah.
Which I think speaks to her versatility, as we've seen time and again how she's evolving as a wrestler, but also still choking people on the ropes. Right? They're like,